Dragon, that's how you get OS. Don't just magically obtain speed. You don't have to apologize. I'm playing with you. It's all good. Yeah, I mess up the clip more than the jump slash, but still. The jump slash can be an issue. Rainbow. I still never sub 50. I had a run that was like easy 121 at Spirit Jump. I got Spirit Jump, got the hard Super Slide, and fucked up the Super Slide to the shield. I was so pissed, dude. I just like sat in my bed for like an hour straight thinking about how retarded I am. Why did I pick up the chicken? That slowed me down for construction rupee. Still try to get it. Side up, please. You land in the room, in like the pool, the chest, really. I gotta time if that actually saves time. I swear to god, rolling makes the invisibility frames go way faster. Got it. Stops blinking. Hey. as bad. Setups are not good right now. Fuck. Go, 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 go. I'm all the way down here, bro. Thank you. It's 3 frames, it's not too bad, but yeah. I'm pretty sure in this PB, like something really bad happened in the previous split, so I went for yellow guards. I'm pretty sure. So to only lose 2 seconds, it's not bad. Yeah, it's good pain, thank you. This might fail. I was standing really far left. That was an early frame. Those two things don't usually go well together. It's 3, but it varies depending on where you stand. Full black will always work no matter where you stand, but the frames around it change depending on how far left you are. Good start. Still never subbed 40. One day. Thank you. I was flicking, right, and Link wasn't moving. I'm watching my input display. I legit was flicking right. I don't get it. Like, he just wouldn't turn. He was like on a slope or some shit. I didn't think that that slope would do that though. Go away. Nobody likes you. Don't look back this way, you son of a bitch. Hate all these goddamn spiders. I have no clue. I've done so many attempts in the last few days, they all blur together. I will too, in a few hours. Or if this is the run, then in an hour. Yeah, Josh, I woke up at like 6 PM. And now it's like 11 AM the next day. I'm dumb. Losing time for free. This doesn't look right, and I'm scared. No, I'll be fine. Wow, I didn't lose time, okay. We'll see what Shadow has to say about this room. And bomb RNG. I'm low. Now I'm really low. One drop is enough. Just please. One. I don't want to farm the grave twice. I waste so much time. Yeah, magic too. Shadow to be nice, and if I get past that, spear jump, and then this will be something. Okay then. That would have been done. Only a 47 with that. Imagine. Okay. 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 Okay, dude! Fucking hell. I didn't realize a side hop was the end of the world. That looked too sketchy. Stop getting stung. It's all up to Shadow now. Seconds to get 100 boots. My gold. Like, it's so easy to lose time on Minuet and this speed. Kinda dumb. Maybe I should get a hookshot split, even though I hate hookshot splits. Especially when this guy's being a cock. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. The only thing that sucked was I had to wait for him to come to me for like a few seconds there. Oh my god! Dude! Thank you! Fuck. Pause buffering like it's boat skip. Lost a lot of time. to see my splits anymore. There we go. I know I'm losing like all the time that I had. Shit's so stressful, man. Hate this category. Let's pause buffering for an hour and 20 minutes. The same thing we do in 100%. But I get ISG, because Master Sword takes 10 hits. Or like 7. Well, that's pretty new. What? Oh, well, we do the same thing in 100% too. With Big Orange Sword. Or at least you should be, if you do the boss key skip. I got that, like, this new route, this is a new Noime warm-up route that I made recently, and I took the boss key skip from 100%, but a Master Sword version, and it gets bombs early and stuff. Oh, you get the key, okay. Yeah, that's fine then. When you do the skip though, SVA's bomb decay skip is the best one, and it's a variation of what I just did. But this route I'm using is very new. Saves 50 seconds over the route that everybody else does. Only me and Sundari do this route at the moment. Everywhere I go, I see my stream. Nine bombs. Aunt Hess in the wasteland.
Hey!
Nah, I have no bombs right now. Sucks. And I only know how to do half. Best anyway. So I gotta do this strat. Let me think anyway. I have 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I have one extra. I don't even know. I guess I should have used it to house, because I only have one. Don't like this at all. I'm gonna try to leave or slide. Because I have an extra. Good attempt. Yeah, thanks, Keysby. Please kindly fuck off. Go away. Dude! Fucking hell. 8 levers. If you don't get the first cycle, it's terrible. I don't know. It doesn't save as much time in those categories. But this route that I made for Now I'm Wrong Warp. It saves 50 seconds. Because of extra explosives. One. Fucking hell. Should've just got the chest in the first place. See? Can't sleep yet. Fuck you. XD! Okay. I do have a problem. This category is AIDS, that's my problem. But I can't stop. No, I am wrong with prediction, dude. Need the 121, and then in 3 months they'll turn into sub 120. Hundo? Hundo won't happen for a little bit. I did a lot of that recently. Kinda worn out. Good chair. Bingo. The thing is, bingo is really cool in theory, but then when you start doing it, you just want to shoot yourself in the eye. Similar to this category. that real quick draw was good. It's the classic lean. Less boring than Hundo runs, damn. I put Bingo and Hundo on the same level of goodness. Wouldn't say Hundo's boring. You need to go that way, good. Beautiful. Who's going? Stay there. That's bad. Come back around, please. Thank you very much. Who's going where? This is kind of bad. Come back. No. Nice double. To resent Hundo, damn. Don't see what kills so. Bash or go kill yourself. Bash, go kill yourself. Yeah, beginning of a doll one's cancer, I'll give you that. Same child one. Rest of it makes up for it though. Dampe is not even, like, yeah, it's bad, but it just becomes like, it's like, the way that MM runners say that first cycle isn't really bad is the same way I say Dampe isn't bad. It's like a quarter cancer. Once you get past Dampe, it's fine. And I mean, bottom of the well is hard, but it's interesting. And being able to be fast at Child 2 is cool. Link, so you don't even play this game. Low 100% doesn't count. Can't say shit, dog. You play on your laptop, so it doesn't matter anyway. I stopped for a little while, Trev. Yes, it is very weird. Please change it. The only reason I should see my face on somebody's avatar is if I tweet. Not when you tweet. Where are you going? Stop playing. Stop going in circles! Piece of shit. Yeah, it's on my pacemen. I can't get it right now though. It's only faster on N64. I think you play on VC. I mean, you could do spirit jump, but you can't do bombs really. It wouldn't be worth it at all. I never liked the target strat. Never did anything for me. Oh, okay. I was under the- yeah, I thought you did MST on VC or something. I get you mixed up with somebody very easily. Keanu, just because of the K's in your name. Do I apologize? I have a minute to save on Voidwork, by the way. I died in my PB. Wrong ones. How did that hit him? What? I'm confused. Yeah, yeah. Like, Minuet, like, you could skip Minuet. I think that's, like, the only cutscene, Minuet and ZL. Order is, your opinion is garbage. Fuck off, Linksy. Thanks. So if I just keep up with my PV and then don't miss Void Warp, 122 should be a thing. Yeah, there's a couple. Tsundere has a good strat that he uses. I use Garrick's strat that lines up with the hookshot, which sounds kind of bad, but it does work. And I like that because if you lose your angle, like if you target the Gui or some stupid shit, at least that strat is there, so you can like line up on the ground and then aim your hookshot. But I guess it's technically slower than Tsundere's. But I still do Garrick's, just because it's something I know that works. Yeah, and I mean, Tsundere's is... The thing with Tsundere's is, you don't have to line up with the hookshot, but you have to go all the way to the right side of the thing. So... It's still kind of slow. But like, the shit that Danny did in his comparison videos... yeah, that strat's bad. Just doesn't work straight up. I don't know how he got it to work. Some like voodoo magic. Yo, Olar. Yeah, he's got that like yellow glow on his webcam. Yeah, pulling the bomb while falling. Alien has a strat that works for him that lines up like right where you jump to. Can't die. That's all I gotta do. It's not. And I'm chilling. You like this one, Apache? I don't know if you've seen this. Yeah, I do, but it's good. I do like every hard strat, every strat at this point, but I'm just slow with them. Yeah, thanks, Justin. Set Kappa XD. Keep 'em. Don't suck. Why are you sad? No, Shadow. Only the Shadow and Spirit medallions trigger this bridge, not Lyteros. Yeah. Like, this category is still AIDS, but it has a lot of Hesses, it does fast bongo, and is faster on N64. Just like too many good things to pass up. Damn, Justin. Yeah. Brad and Jack are getting good. Kinda crazy. Dies, it dies here. Well, I mean, I guess it could die to other things too. But I'm very bad at double knuckles. So, just warning you now. XD man, let's go. I don't want to see these again. I'll look at them when the run's over. World record holder is sweating is such a bad meme, dude. It's old. I'll put it that way. It's not bad, it's just old. Josh, I wasn't making fun of you specifically, I was speaking about the general Twitch public. Alright, 1 minute to save here if I don't fuck this up. Yeah, LR. It is hard, the lag is dumb. I just recently started not pulling light arrows there to not lag as much. Saves like a good 4 to 5 seconds. Not even lying. I timed it. The thing with that is, you have to tap up every once in a while, because if he goes into his idle animation where he swings his sword around, Dorf will get up. So you gotta tap up like every 3 hits. Save the minute. Let's go. Yeah, I crouch stab in a hundo. When it's only 5. Thanks. So assuming I don't die, I'll have a low 122. Not quite my goal. But a much cleaner run than my PB, that's for damn sure. I'm also taking the super slide safe, so I will lose like 2 seconds to my gold. Approximately. This would be like a 122.15 if I had to guess, if it finishes. Just gotta practice, yo. Yeah, thanks, Kayla. I understand it. If you, like, if you put a lot of time into Hessing, you just completely forget how to do super slides. It's definitely happened to me before. I'm at the point where I've done both of them a shit ton that, like, cool, but I've definitely been there. Yo, Operatics, thank you, man. This was my first run out of the forest today. Well, not today, like since I started doing runs again after my break. Breaks are good. Boom, I could have hit it. 122.15. Thank you, everyone. I'm gonna go grab water real quick. Nice little gothic trip. And yeah, I am going for 121. If I'm really feeling up for it, if I haven't already gone crazy, I might try for top 10. Which is like sub Molotov right now, I think. But I don't know. I will, I'm gonna watch the credits. And then I'll host somebody after, and then I'm going to bed. but this route is really good. Bomb's early route, spirit jump. I did spirit jump a little slow. Probably do that like 30 seconds faster. Or wait, save that screenshot. And let me look at my splits. Escape was a gold. I can still sub 450 though. Few seconds. I missed the Hess, I think. I always lose like 20 seconds here consistently. I gotta figure out what the hell my deal is. Pause buffering here was atrocious. It's like 40 seconds here. 40 seconds here. So that's already a minute 20. Not everything else was okay. So yeah, a really good run. Very little mistakes from me. I could PB by a minute and some change without serious grinding. Yo, Goofy. Yeah, man. By serious grinding, I mean sub 120 serious grinding, which is not happening this round. I said like right before you got here, my cap of like before I want to shoot myself in the head is top 10. That's it. Sub Molotov, 120 something, 120 54. That's it. Boom. Not doing sub 120. Nope. Yeah, and that was a few months ago. I didn't say I was gonna quit at sub 125. You have to do this category in small doses. You see, this category is heroin. Yeah, this is a small dose. You want to see a big dose? Bounty and Link, the last 3 years. That's a big dose. I've been doing this for a week. Yeah. They're good beginner cats, definitely. But at a higher level, this shit gets stressful. I don't shake the way I do during some tricks in this category in 100%. Like during spirit jump and shit, I'm just like, I can't control myself. Yeah, it's a big dose for you, because you've done like 2 minutes of this category of your life. Yeah, no, it's definitely the length and the fact that there are many options. Like, you can do the, like, 2015 route, no boat skip, with no spirit hover. But, you know, just make it easy. And you can still get a, you know, relatively good time with that. Sub 130 at least. Well, yeah, any percent isn't for any for everybody. There are people who, you know, really like to get, like, autistic about the small movement things. For those people, any percent is good. But yeah, I'll still keep going with this category. I had a sub 120 summer best, and then I fucking didn't save my splits. I'm so mad. I forgot what gold I got it on too. It was like Minuet or something. I golded by a little bit. I was doing runs last night, and I didn't save it. Oh well. Any percent really isn't that much cutscenes. Got a lot of gameplay for how short it is. Alright, well, thank you all for chilling. I'm gonna go sleep for like 2 days. I'll be back to try to get 121 soon. Probably when I wake up. Thanks for watching. Go watch Glenk, he's a legend. He's gonna get 413.